Did you hear that? Fool!
this tech is so cool.
Everyone deserves a hole.
Gone! Here you go. Made humanity redundant.
Oh, we supposed to live. Yes, get in.
Shit!
There's our missing friend. Uncuff them and send them back to the safe house.
You're brilliant.
Are you okay?
The accommodation was fine. I'll be heading to the safe house if there's nothing else.
Brilliant.
Splendid. As soon as they return, I'll be sure to issue them a pair of fresh underpants. Now, let's get someone over to Trafalgar Square.
Agreed. Time to end this.
A child for you.
Good. I can see you. Let's go over the plan. The Canadians loaned me an office across the square, so I can keep an eye on you. God bless the Commonwealth. So, here's what's going to happen. There are four snipers covering the angles. Here, 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 and here. Your job is to locate Malik. And when you're sure it's him, scratch your eyebrow. That confirms the target. Then count to two and duck.
What's stopping you from killing me, too?
I've seen what you people are capable of when you're pissed off. If you don't fuck with me, I won't fuck with you. How does that sound?
Time to go to work.
Fire team leader, report.
No sign of Malik, Mum. Nice clear shot on this DedSec prick, though.
Don't tempt me. Fuck. Where the hell is he?
I am not liking this at all.
I don't like it either. Shit. I don't have a filament terminal in here. I'll have to request one. Bear with me. This will take a while.
Bagley, little help here.
Oh, if only every person in London was required to wear a piece of high-tech surveillance equipment. Start hacking optics, and I'll see if any of them caught sight of Malik.
Okay, I'm on it.
Not seeing any relevant video or photographs. Keep looking. Searching data exhaust. Nothing. Try someone else. GPS data indicates this person wasn't in the area during the relevant period. Try again. Just a thought. Albion guards usually wear body cameras. Sometimes they even switch them on.
Oh my God, what is this thing?
I'll scrub their body cam memory to see if it got a look at Malik. That's him by the litter bin. He's either leaving a dead drop or trying to eat out on the cheap.
What's going on here?
Fuck. Malik may be doing his laundry. It's a technique for losing a surveillance team. If so, that dead drop has a second meeting location in it.
So he's on to us?
I don't think so. He'd vanish if he thought there was a real threat. I'll put the shooters on standby while we readjust.
What the hell is this?
Did you really think I could be outsmarted by Nigel Bloody Cass? He recorded that meeting because I wanted him to. It got to Emma Child because I wanted it to. And now law enforcement has full profiles on all of you. If you want to live, get on the ground and put your hands on your head.
I'll take my chances, thank you very much.
No, you misunderstand. I meant so the shrapnel doesn't hit you.
To God, I'm not even doing anything that bad right now.
Yeah, same here. What the fuck?
It seems Malik wasn't bluffing. Your faces are all over the news, and not in a cool way.
Oh, shit. Bags, get everyone to the safe house to debrief.